Right now, I just want to give opportunity to update you on some of the news of the day. Like I said, I'm not a reporter. This is just the headlines that I see. Trying to set records straight. Non-biased.